My name is Marie-Christine Siemerink. I'm the project coordinator here for MSF Médecins Sans Frontières Kichanga in North Kivu. And we're here today to deliver messages from the people all around the world to the people here in the Eastern Congo. Kila siku mateso, kila siku kilio, kila siku. This message comes from Julie from the UK. There are people here in the rest of the world thinking of you and trying to find ways to help.
Ndani ya dunia ama pale kwao kuna kuwa watu na wanajikaza kutafuta jinsi ya kunusaidiza.
We are telling our governments that we want action to bring peace and stability to Congo.
Vous n'êtes pas seul.
You are not invisible.
On ne vous oublie pas.
Keep hope and love alive.
N'abandonnez pas.
Sisters and brothers in Congo, please do not give up. Your courage and suffering are not in vain.
A special message of support for the mothers in Eastern Congo from a mother in London.
Nilisoma na nilisikia magumu yote yenye kupitikana ndani ya nchi yenu.
Dear people of Eastern Congo, we are far apart, but here in Sweden we are reading about your lives and your struggle. This message from Fiona from the UK.
Kwa MB Holland.
George Doré in France. From Maria, Denmark. From 20 students from Birmingham University. Please remember that you're not alone.
Muendelee kuelezea watu maadisi.
I hope with all my heart that you will finally find peace and a life free of pain and suffering.
Pour vous et pour nous tous, que vos espoirs ne disparaissent jamais.
It's good that they know that people are out there that care and are thinking about what's going on, and it's good that they know that.
Na amani tu.
Na amani na isa.
Tukipata amani, nitumepata vyote.
Nitumepata vyote.
Chokora njewe ndabashimiye kubera batwandikiye bakoze.
Turanezerewe cyane, tunejwe no kubona no kumva ayo makuru ko dufite abitaye ku kibazo cyacu nk'abakongomani. Nubwo ibibazo bikiri birebire ariko kuko batwitayeho.
Je suis content avec ce message et je dis merci beaucoup.
Ya kwanza ni kumufura iju anatukumbuka gisi. Anatukumbuka gisi tunakumbuka. Ya kwanza kabisa tunamufura kabisa.
Je le remercie beaucoup et je demande surtout de nous apporter la paix parce que avec la paix toutes les misères que nous subissons ici peuvent prendre fin.
Et on va passer votre message aux gens là-bas.
Ningo.
Monsieur. To save me.